PokuRMom show, where we bring people on who are cool to play Pokemon. That's the worst introduction I've ever done. Not smoke up my butt. Okay. Great. So, do you guys want to introduce yourself and just say, hey, what's up?
Sure.
Let's do your name, where you're from, your favorite Instagram. No, I'm just kidding.
It's college orientation.
Yeah.
Those are my least favorite.
Right. Just do an icebreaker. Jay, my name is Jamie.
Ooh.
As in jelly bean and Jamaica. This is like the played out routine I've been doing.
This is great. I don't like her. Can she not be in our group? No
kidding.
I don't want a room with her.
Yeah.
I'm from Boston, Massachusetts. What was and and I don't think I'm gonna be good at this.
Full disclosure.
We'll see.
My name is Dan Perlman, and I'm from New York City, and what was the other thing? Oh, J is in jelly bean. That was what you said, right?
Yeah,
so I was just showing I remembered that.
Mm-hmm. And, comprehension check.
Thank
comprehension.
You very much. And yeah, I ain't good at Pokemon either.
You guys are so defeated. You don't know if you're good.
This is uranium. This is a different, this is a bootleg version. So maybe
I've read a lot about this.
Yeah, so this is super exciting. We have the Pokemon Uranium, which they just got a cease and desist, but we have it. So we'll see if we get a cease and desist while we're playing this game. But no, it's awesome. It took 9 years to make. And they immediately got told to take it off right now. It got a bunch of downloads, like in the millions or whatever. So, we're gonna play it and judge it and see if it was worth all of that time or if they wasted it. Yeah.
Oh man,
it's gonna
tough
be great.
For them, maybe.
It's gonna be great. Yeah, right.
They got a million
tough
and a half
week.
Downloads.
It's true.
You
a million
that?
And a
it's
half.
A good run.
Yeah. I
heard that from Will, who's in the corner. You can't see him, but he's
oh,
there.
There's that hand.
When Dan leaves, we're going to switch them out and see if you can tell the difference. Spot the difference between Dan and Will.
Yeah, it's a real parent trap there.
One has a British accent, one's American. Whoa. Okay, tight. So, yeah, I guess we should just start playing.
Let's do it.
First, I just want to say, this is like the coolest Pokemon avatar I've ever seen in a Pokemon game.
Yeah.
He's so chill.
He's also got a clipboard, so you know he needs business.
He needs business, but
he
looks like he can hang.
Right.
Yeah, he'll teach you something, but he knows how to have fun.
He's a cool camp counselor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly. That's what he is.
Yeah, he's the one that like will talk to you about sex, whereas the other one's like won't reach them.
And probably have.
Yeah, oh, absolutely.
Kids,
yeah.
You tell you it's possible to kiss with tongue and like.
Yeah, it'd be wow. Like, what?
Yeah, he's that camp counselor.
But my braces will get in the way. Don't worry.
Oh,
does he have
good.
A name? Do we give him a name?
I think so. All right, okay, so. I'll have you journey across the region, collecting specimens for my research. Oh, gotcha.
He looks like a Dylan to me.
A Dylan?
Yeah.
Yeah, but so many people.
Don.
Or Dylan.
Uh-huh. No. La, 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 la. Hey, it's Will. Do you see his arm?
There he is.
There he is.
The people.
The man, the legend.
The
man.
Did you have a camp? Did you have a good camp counselor?
I actually did. Well, you go first. Did you go to camp?
I went to,
were you
like,
cool?
I went to, like, Protestant horse camp.
Oh!
Protestant horse camp?
Yeah.
The Catholics, they had to go ride horses
different
elsewhere.
Different horse camp.
Elsewhere.
You're not letting Catholics on yours.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Okay, great. You can continue to talk about, because it's very interesting.
Yeah, that was crazy.
What? Explain.
Wait, so you went to Protestant horse camp.
I went to Protestant horse camp in New Hampshire.
Right.
And it was just, I mean, it was more Protestant than horses, unfortunately.
Oh,
boy. Because I was, like, sole on the horse part, not really. So we were like
every teenage girl is an easy sell.
Right. And there was this horse named Mystery who was there one summer and then I guess the next summer stepped on a girl's foot and then was put down.
Oh, God.
Yikes, Mystery.
Well,
Yeah.
The mystery is mystery. God and Jesus, so maybe they just should have called him God and Jesus.
The real mystery is, what did that girl do to anger Mystery the Horse?
Yeah, it's true. What
probably try to convert
what
him.
With this girl, yeah.
We really got to blame the girl.
Yeah.
Let's victim blame the victim in a horse accident.
Yeah, right?
What was she wearing?
Well, yeah.
This horse had to step
what were
on her
you
foot.
Wearing? How many drinks did you have?
Drinks that she had that she's playing with Mystery.
And then there was this thing I was thinking about the other day. I was talking with my cousin who went with me, and I have like this very specific memory of we had like a big campfire the last night of camp, and the camp director had us write down our biggest fear on a rock, and then we put the rocks in a pile, and then he took them and started reading them, but he wouldn't say
who they were.
Yeah, and everyone was crying. I was like,
that's
11.
Traumatizing.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it was supposed to be significant for some reason, but I just remember writing like my biggest fear on a rock and
what
then hearing
it
back. I don't know. It was probably.
Oh, boy.
It was. I don't even know.
At my school, it did some similar weird shit like that where they had us. Like, we were going to go on some trip, like an overnight camping trip. It was like fourth grade. It's just some barn. And they came in and they told us that the boys and girls would. There weren't enough rooms, so they'd have to stay in the same room. And this is like, right, so like, for me and some other, it was dependent on where you were in puberty. That was like an awesome thing.
So I'm gonna wake up with a boner.
Some kids,
no idea what to do.
Right, some kids were like crying and shit, and like really sad. And then they apologized and like, no. We're just kidding. We're just messing with you.
What the fuck?
We wanted to show you what it was like, because we were like learning in like social studies at the time. We wanted to show you what it was like, I swear, for Jews in the Holocaust, when they had to all be bunked together.
No.
That was the most of their concern,
was
having to bunk
immersion.
With the opposite sex.
Yeah, you know how hard it was, the bunking.
The bunking, you know
the
how hard.
The narrow quarters.
Learning to live with your Aunt Caroline.
Crazy immersion
hot
learning.
Damn.
Way off the mark.
Jesus
like a bunch
Christ.
Of 12-year-old boys with like half chubs.
Yeah.
Learning about the Holocaust.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
People say this was bad, but I haven't seen evidence. Yeah.
I
just
have
to share a room with this girl I have a crush on.
Now I get it. Oh, I just wanted to pause because that's supposed to be a Pokemon.
Is it just a
the little
bird cat? We humans share this world with creatures known as Pokemon. More than mere animals, Pokemon possesses astonishing powers and remarkable intelligence. People of Pokemon coexist in many ways.
If you
woke up today from a coma, it's explaining.
You're just like, thank you, Dylan.
Thank you. Oh, boy.
Latched onto Dylan.
I'm a dead
man.
Look at his flops.
There is so much we still don't know about Pokemon. It's kind of weird that
he's giving us this professor like.
Yeah.
Let's get to where he battles people.
There are new
types.
I hate that when the cool guy ends up giving you a lecture.
Right.
Yeah.
It's like
I thought we were really gonna just connect.
It was a test.
Oh God. Okay, guys. Well, who are we gonna be?
Ooh.
Kind of like this girl, but you guys are the guest.
I like middle girl.
Honor.
Middle girl looks cool, yeah.
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 She looks awesome.
She looks.
Okay,
she looks.
She's
fun,
about to punch something.
Tough. Yeah. Yeah.
She looks fun, but also extremely empowered.
Yeah.
She's her own woman.
Yeah. Her
ooh.
Her mom went to protest. Where? What's
her mom?
What? How do we do this?
Enter text using the keyboard.
Oh.
Okay. Great. Dylan.
Mystery.
Mystery.
Yeah. That means she could snap at any moment.
Any moment. She's like undiagnosed anger issues.
Yeah.
Mystery. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah.
Your journey. Your story.
Ooh.
Is about to unfold.
The future is a blank slate. He's really given a lot of life lessons.
I know. Right. I feel it. I do feel like we're at camp.
I feel that Dylan's laying it on a little thick right now.
Like it was cool, now it's getting old.
So what is it?
Mystery.
Veil Beach City. Tandor. Ooh. Hey, we look like we own one of those eye things from Dragon Ball Z. Those scan readers.
Or like a friend of the anime.
Nice backstory. Their father was a great Power Ranger.
Oh, got you.
And the mother was
a Sailor Moon. Was.
How do you think a scientist and expert in nuclear energy? How do you think they met the Power Ranger and the scientist?
Oh, jeez.
It was a meat cute, you know.
Yeah, one was sipping noodles at a noodle company. The other
just,
walked in
just
for
tender.
They were tender. Wow, this is deep. Also, is Dylan telling us this? How does he know?
Yeah.
How did he know?
Game or a short story?
Yeah, right?
I think Dylan is telling us our life.
Yeah, let me
it's a novella.
Let me fill you in on your backstory.
I'm liking him less and less.
I know.
Cameron, if you finish your...
Who's Cameron?
Oh, the office slacker, Cameron.
It's too many cast members.
So you've always been crazy into...
I grew up playing.
Were you good at it growing up?
Kind of. Well, I have an older brother, and I would play with him a lot. So like half of it was me watching him play.
Yes.
And like
absorbed.
Yes. And when he felt, moved to connect with me, he would let me catch a Pokemon or two.
That's nice.
Yeah. But when I grew up a little, I played like Pokemon Stadium, Pokemon Snap, and like 64 games.
Pokemon Snap was so fun.
So good. We have it on here, but not today.
Something's happening.
Today we're playing bootleg.
Total meltdown.
I am kind of having trouble keeping up with this.
Yeah, I was like, this is...
It's a lot.
Lucille!
Loose sail!
That's right.
Dun, dun, dun.
Oh, everything got red.
Oh. Wow, this is also more detailed than I've ever seen in a Pokemon game.
All the scientists were able to enable unscathed. Thank God.
I hate escapes. Only our mother.
Thank God they're unscathed.
Oh, man.
I don't want to see any.
Not only did she face a lot of sexism for being the only woman in that office, she
also
died in the accident.
Was the only one to die. So our mom died? Is that what happened?
I think so.
That's mental.
The scientists did?
Yeah.
At least the Power Rangers.
Oh, my God. His personality changed.
No, now he's
became cold and dedicated to his job.
Bad daddy.
Oh,
bad daddy.
To chief.
Of the band.
That's a good promotion. That's a great gig.
Pokemon Rangers.
What are you talking?
Oh my God, he didn't care for us. Oh my God.
An absent dad. Okay.
Oh wow.
That's fucked up.
I can't tell if we're supposed to feel bad for him or not.
I'm just saying.
Oh my God, you guys.
My dad would never do that to me, nor would my aunt. I feel for mystery so.
This is like.
Or just bamboo.
It's like a Russian short story.
I know.
Yes.
Right.
It's just the bleakest thing.
She always wore that red dress.
Now she has to
I
get
shall
a
always remember.
Job?
He threw out the overcoat.
Wow, yeah.
Died in the ditch.
And,
she has to get a job. Yeah,
oh,
this is so depressing. That's true.
Yeah. We'll check, maybe check Craigslist or Idealist for some part-time work.
Yeah.
Yeah, she should do like online transcription.
Yeah, can you
do some online transcription. That saved me
in college.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. In this version, can she update her LinkedIn?
Ooh, I like her bedroom though.
Oh,
I like her.
How do I?
I like her ponytail.
Okay. Well,
can we send racy text messages from her computer?
So far, not so good. I can't figure out how to get to the stairs.
Oh, I think that's a. Can you up?
Can I don't think
oh,
so.
I think it's this.
We could have been there for a while.
Ooh. Hello.
Hi.
Oh.
Is that my old aunt?
It's my birthday.
She's feeling glum.
Oh, and she's dying, right? Wasn't that part of the story?
Everyone's dying, Maggie.
Of course.
So wait, you and that button. Oh, you know some things can go down there. Always following in your footsteps. Oh, maybe he's too young. I'm confused.
I don't know.
Oh, he's not gonna be our boyfriend.
Damn it! He's not gonna be our flame. Not gonna be our Misty.
Damn.
Well, I don't know. Unless she's a freak. I don't.
She's a freak. She might be into it. I don't know. We got running shoes. That was quick.
Whoa. What a weird parting gift.
I know. Here are some shoes. Very Russian again.
Yeah.
Take these shoes.
There's so much text in this. I used to play this. I played this Mount Everest computer game.
Ooh.
When I was a kid. And so you just had to climb Mount Everest. And I would do the quick start thing.
Because
I was real impatient. I wanted to climb it. But if you do quick start, you don't have water. Or anything, so you just die very quickly on the mountain.
Yeah.
So it's like this. It's just a lot of like transcription about like he felt himself becoming lightheaded.
Oh my God.
Really glum game.
That's funny.
I
think that's the door. The little mat down.
No, just take a nap.
Take a nap.
I actually went into Grandma's bedroom. And that was
oopsies.
Whoopsies.
What's that man doing there?
How do I get in?
I think down, straight down. Like that little mat. Goodbye, mat.
How do I? Okay.
Hello? Maybe press a button. Try. Or there you go. Hey!
It's beautiful.
Oh my God, she has a pond. How bourgeois.
I feel like if this goes the way I think it will, our aunt will die before we can show her Pokemon.
I'll punch him.
She's gonna be the big breadwinner now. A mystery.
How old is she?
Ew!
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 Oh, he's gonna hit on your grandma. Good, the old
pervert. Oh, great.
Said goodbye.
The minute I leave home, the old pervert comes in.
Is this how any Pokemon games are? This is.
Kind of.
I thought it was like catching Rare stuff. This is like a coming of age story.
they added a lot.
Really? Not, it's very different from.
What's that thing?
Let me talk
around
to all these children. Right. I'm so
jealous. You have your own Pokemon.
Well, I don't have a mom.
Look at, what is that thing? Is that a Pokemon running around?
My mom is dead. Yeah. So you're the lucky one.
And I'm being shipped off to get a job.
Ugh.
And you should see how my aunt was complaining.
She just wants to have sex with the old pervert. Is that? Can
I don't
catch
know.
It?
Can we catch it? Is probably. I don't think so.
Shit.
It looks like it's somebody's pet. Maybe.
Well, that's adorable. Do I detect all these kids?
I think I'm a birdie. Okay. Can we jump off?
Yeah, jump in. Take a swim.
Professor Bambo.
That's a great name. Bambo, yeah.
Professor Bambo has a lab in that house on the cliff.
Pokeytown.
I guess we should go visit the professor, because that's what happens in a normal Pokemon game.
Right. Can I go here?
Do, 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 do. Oh, we can't hear the music.
Am I just in someone's house?
I guess so.
Oh, is it different?
It's a small town.
Don't you advertise?
Yeah, he just... What?
You're not even a real
this
Pokemon
is,
game.
That's crazy.
It's real Canadian style living. Leaving. Just doors unlocked. And
yeah.
Yeah.
Come on in, eh? Come on.
Professor Bambo reminds me of.
It's dangerous to go out without a Pokemon.
Oh, I guess we need to get our first Pokemon.
Pokemon are like guns.
You can't walk into tall grass without one.
You can.
Okay, what is this?
Get that one.
Do I have a
Pokemon?
Little? It's, I think it's a Pokemon.
I think it's that little girl.
Talk to it.
How do I?
What do you do the?
We got a bag.
Wait, first
I
just opened the.
Wait, we're empty.
It's empty.
Poo.
Do we need a Pokemon?
Guys, we're so poor.
A Pokeball?
I think we need to talk to the professor. Whoopsies. Here, let me.
I got off script.
Hello!
I was just always late to the party with all this stuff. Big Pokemon became big. I was like, slow to pick it up.
Yeah.
And then once I finally got it, I was like, hey, I got Pokemon. They're like, we all like Crazy Bones now.
Crazy Bones!
Yeah, yeah.
We're so cool.
And then I went and got Crazy Bones, and they were like, we all play Neopets now.
Okay.
Like,
dude,
right,
Will,
I'm going to give up. Thank you,
man.
I appreciate you.
Okay. Neopets is so good.
You said that the most like longing.
Neopets. I still log in sometimes. Yeah.
Really? They're not famished.
Still alive?
No, they're famished, but they don't die. You can just feed them
sad.
A potato.
Okay,
for
now we're good.
Every
and
6
then,
years.
And then just check in. Like, yeah, I'll see you 2020. Dude.
They're so exactly.
See you 2020.
Only play with my Pokemon or my Neopets in election years.
I'm surprised Neopets hasn't tried to like.
It's really an Olympics
like,
time.
Right. Oh.
Hey, wait up.
Oh, I bet this is.
Ew, it's our arch enemy.
He's got frosted tips. I don't trust him.
Yeah. He's gonna start singing.
Are you trying to get to the lab?
Where
are
you going,
me?
Huh?
Yeah.
You trying to get to the lab before me? You think you can get better Pokemon? Well, that's not gonna happen.
It's a very Jets and Sharks kind of vibe.
I'm the strongest one. What? I'm gonna get this. What? Okay.
I totally misunderstood Pokemon. This is a great game.
This is.
I had a total misconception of what Pokemon was.
Really? What did you think it was?
I thought it was what it was in Game Boy was just like a lot of gathering. I didn't realize that it was like a narrative.
A lot of gathering.
I didn't realize it was a narrative and that, you know, friends became enemies and that there were family issues to sort out. It's as relatable as anything.
Well, I'm glad that your eyes have been opened.
They're wide open, man. I'm
going to
close them as soon as I leave. But for now...
Back into
no, I didn't
darkness.
Do anything today.
For now,
up.
I'm enlightened until I blow out that candle.
What other things were you guys, like, into growing growing up. Yeah, Crazy Bones is big. That was cool.
I don't know. I would mainly only play like basketball or like sports games.
Okay.
Like I would play like the EA Sports types games that I was obsessed with. I liked Call of Duty. I'm trying to think some others.
I never got into sport games except Harry Potter World Quidditch. exclusively the only sport game I've played.
Very as tangentially related to sports as possible.
As further
as far
as
away,
far away as I could get.
That's the one you were going. No, there was like a Space Jam computer game, and I would play that one all the time. Yeah, because it was like basketball, but then it also had the Looney Tunes in there, and Lola Bunny, she was real cute.
Oh,
yeah.
Lola Bunny was very attractive.
Very attractive for Bunny, or anybody.
For
really.
Anybody.
Yeah.
She's a, you know, person.
Yeah, was she for the parents?
Oh, jeez. All right, guys, we got our first decision.
Was she for, like, the dads bringing the kids to Space Jam?
Yeah, or the kids.
Or
I was seven.
Kids.
I enjoyed it.
Yeah. I don't remember what age I was, but I was like,
but
what?
when you're like a boy at that age, I was like six or seven when that came out.
Yeah.
It's like Michael Jordan and Bugs Bunny. It's like, that's like Ocean's 11.
Like,
how'd they get them in the same room?
Yeah.
They're like the biggest stars in the world.
I was in love with Michael Jordan before Space Jam. And then I saw Space Jam.
Well,
I was like,
he was famous before that.
Oh, yeah.
It was a Dustin Hoffman in The Graduate. Like, who's this guy?
Right?
It's like,
what?
No, he'd won like five championships. I liked Michael Jordan pre-Space Jam.
Pre-Space Jam.
When he was already the biggest athlete in the world.
I have this memory of like sitting in a laundry basket watching the TV and my dad being like, that's the greatest athlete in the world,
Michael
Jordan.
Yeah, man.
I was like, whoa.
I mean, I hated him at that time because like I was from New York, so I liked. So he'd always beat the Knicks, but yeah, he's cool. He's just cool what a psychopath he is.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Absolutely.
And, he remembers any insults that's ever been given to him.
Wow.
Like his Hall of Fame speech, he spent like 2 minutes thanking people.
That's right.
And then the next 40 minutes going through everybody that had ever insulted him from the age of 12 on.
Oh, man.
He didn't forget anything.
Respect.
He flew his high school coach out there so he could insult him at the thing.
That's amazing.
That's like the correct way to use power.
Right?
Yeah,
totally.
Yeah, right?
Totally. At first heard that, I thought like, oh, what a dick. And then like, years in, I'm like, oh, I get that. That's awesome.
Oh,
I would
do
that in a second. That'd be amazing to pull that shit off.
I identify with that impulse.
Of course.
My only athlete crushes when I was little was my dad was a hockey writer, so there were all these like Canadian goalies.
Oh,
that
sure.
Had, like,
wow.
These,
yeah.
They were like tiny and they had great butts, and I was like tight. There was a
tight. Mm-hmm.
There was a hockey player named John Van Beesbrook.
Nice.
Ooh. He was great. And then there was a goalie named Poopa.
Poopa!
I don't remember if he was cute. Just remember that name made me laugh.
So at the end, I don't know which one I'd pick.
Yeah.
Poopa or the hot one. Okay.
Who gets my rose?
Oh. All right. Okay, so we have to pick our first Pokemon. And they're all not real. So it kind of... I'm assuming this is fire type because it's in red. Cyrados. I'm assuming this is grass because it's green. Gliscar. And Gliscar. Oh, this is going to be such a... All right, and I think this is water because it's Flampharos. Okay.
It's a real rock, paper, scissors. Oh. Yeah.
Gliscar. All right. Awesome. Thanks. We're doing Gliscar.
That's a great choice.
Is it
possible? That's
is it possible?
Toe-to-toe with mystery.
No, it isn't.
Oh, right.
What a trickster, Professor. Now, this is your final question.
Is that Dylan?
Wait, what is your motivation for becoming a Pokemon trainer? Becoming the very best, exploring the region, making new friends. Making new friends. That's an easy one. For me, I don't know. I can't speak for the group.
I feel like we're really playing the game right now if we say making new friends.
I know. I think we're playing into...
I'm down.
Playing into their hands.
Play the game.
They're going to kick us off this beta. They're going to be like, no. No question about it. I'm going to be a trainer. Oh, what a...
And nobody's going to stand in my way.
Yeah.
Why did they cut off the D? That was really wasting a lot of time.
Yeah, right? Take a spear, kid, because I'm cool. Dylan. What's up with your mom? Well, that's it for the trainer aptitude test. Now it's time to analyze your results. Okay, finish my analysis.
I like that Mystery has a side pony.
Ah, look at these.
Everybody has a side pony.
So someone had to sit down and create 150.
Get your main pony and you get your side pony.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. You just need to be a trainer who won't hesitate to go for what you want.
You're just, if somebody's away, you want a pony, you can text to late and see
just
if they're
late
up.
Just a late night.
You know what I mean?
See if your pony's up.
Yeah.
Pony hug. What's you up?
Trot over.
It's a good impression. Text a pony late at night. It's just the you up thing, but just in a slightly deeper voice that you were clearly uncomfortable saying for some reason. Yeah.
I got some apples. Help yourself. In the fridge. My mini fridge. Was this a test or a BuzzFeed article? You prefer to overwhelm your opponents with sheer force and firepower.
Damn straight.
Wow. The saying, the best defense is good offense, is probably your mantra. Oh, that's my tattoo.
Whoa.
Whoa.
That resonates.
What's your tattoo?
No.
Oh, that was a bit.
Oh,
I was like, oh,
yeah.
I was like, no, right. I didn't mean it at all. I was like, oh, that's cool. You have a tattoo. And then I was made a fool.
I wish I had a tattoo. You have a burning spirit within you that never ceases. For an offensive trainer like you.
Ooh.
Fire Adillo. Oh, Raptorch.
Yeah, he's an armadillo that's on fire.
Raptorch. Oh.
That's cool.
Oh, cool. Okay. All right. Cool. Well, oopsies. Oopsies. Uh-oh.
If you got a tattoo, what would you get?
I've got one tattoo.
What is it?
It's from a series of unfortunate events.
Really?
Which is, yeah, I saw you post about the ones that's my absolute favorite book series of all time. What's your tattoo?
It's the best. I've got the IOMA.
Shut up.
That's
amazing.
That's
yeah,
great.
Man.
You guys couldn't see that, but
no, you can't see.
No. You'll have to tune in. Later.
To the
midnight.
To the
midnight. The midnight.
Oh, yeah, you do.
Whoa.
Look at that. All angles.
Oh, my gosh. All the viewers can guess how long it's been since I've been with my legs. A long time, gang.
Gang.
All the stops have been pulled out.
A long time. Right. Pull that curtain away.
What do you think about the Netflix series that's coming out?
I'm excited for it.
Yeah, I think Neil Patrick Harris is going to be a great... Oh,
he looks great.
Yeah.
Like the makeup that they... Yeah. I sent in an audition tape to play the baby.
Oh, awesome. Did they give you a call?
No.
I really wanted to.
That's show business. I was perfect for
that. I was perfect.
I am perfect.
Do you know how much I love
I sent in a tape saying, I am perfect.
I could play these twin babies.
Here's the thing. Oh, do I need a tape? I'm trying to click on taking this. What?
Yeah, in a sec, yeah.
Does anyone want to help me figure out how to grab a Pokeball?
So we haven't caught a single Pokemon yet, right?
Yeah, correct.
Were we just given one?
We've learned
a
lot.
Well, here's the thing. I thought so, but then I tried to leave, and he said, where are you going? So, I don't know.
I'm tired of Dylan pulling his trash garbage.
Yeah, okay, see you. Yeah, I did. Oh, I don't know. I think I'm talking. When I click that button. Oh, there we go.
The other kid looks like me.
Oh, okay. There we go. I took it.
Oh, wait. You could have given a nickname to Raptorch.
Oh, I thought I did click the button to give it a name.
You
oh,
can't,
no!
You can't pass
sorry.
Up these opportunities.
I'm
no.
sorry.
I'm done.
Okay. Oh, no.
I gotta run out.
Okay. Thanks for joining us.
No,
do you want to
so
tell
much.
Everyone where they can find you?
Oh, yeah.
Your house
Dan
address.
DanPerlmanComedy.com. You can find on YouTube or on Facebook and all that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm doing some shows in Virginia. I'm from New York City. I have a monthly show at Caroline's on Broadway. But yeah, check my website, Dan Perlman Comedy. You get tickets and all that. Love you. Love Pokemon. Thank you.
You liar.
I'm not a liar. Yeah, I lied. But
thanks for joining us.
Bye.
Bye. Figure this out on our own or just talk about serious unfortunate events for an hour.
We got the Pokeball though, right?
Oh yeah, we did.
Okay.
Now he's about to get his.
Yeah.
Hot diggity. Oh, he's get the enemy's getting his Pokemon.
Oh,
now.
He's gonna get it. Well, is this still Dylan speaking?
Oh, he got the bad result. You're impulsive, impatient, and mostly care about
your own.
Oh wow!
Doesn't the other character, the little kid, look like the Heat Miser from that?
Yes.
Christmas? Yeah.
I'm Krista. He's Mr. Snow. Da 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 da. Yeah.
What a showstopper!
What a
such a good one.
Oh boy! I mean, I to this. Hour, I know the
he's
words to
Mr.
it.
He's Mr. 101.
Yeah, yeah, that's it. Yeah. He does. I wonder his model.
Yeah, that's
it.
Like a. The jazz hands are implied.
Ooh.
Oh, he's got a kitty.
He got a green cat, sick cat.
Cute.
Throw up cat.
He's got a barf cat.
Barf cat. Oh.
Misery, you have a Pokemon. Now I have one too. You know what that means?
We have to.
I'll play this in the lab.
Oh, geez. How messy do these get?
Yeah, Dylan.
He looks exactly like.
He's yeah. Like young Heat Miser.
Rival Theo would like to battle.
Oh, you brought your kitty.
Go Raptor.
Oh, we've got an armadillo on fire.
Man, okay, so that's fight, bag. Change your Pokemon or run away in fear. Okay, let's fight. Scratch, growl, ember.
Whoa.
Scratch. Oh, it's not very effective. Oh, great.
Oh, no.
Oh, poopy. Oh, okay, let's fight. Maybe let's try this fire attack.
Yeah.
Okay. Fire! It set you on fire. Oh,
he died.
Oh, good God.
We killed his
cat.
That
was too much. We killed his cat. Oh, man.
First try.
75 experience points. I guess this is kind of exciting because since it's all new fake Pokemon, it's like, what do they turn into? I have no idea.
I was reading about this game.
Yeah.
And I guess that when the developers of this game started, they were like 14 or something ridiculous.
Wow.
Yeah, they're like our age. It's not fair.
That's
it's cool.
Yeah, they took like 9 years to make
it.
Yeah,
that's so crazy.
They all just like graduated from college or something. It's crazy.
If I decided 9 years ago I was going to dedicate my life to a project, who would I be right now, you know?
Right. Like,
who would
how
you be?
Can your, what did I care about when I was 14?
that I could have manifested.
I don't know, man.
I cared about Series of Unfortunate Events.
That's true. I have always
could have been
cared
owning the Netflix series right now.
Oh, man.
Gall darn it.
I really wish they'd cast me as that baby.
Oh, God, you were so good. I will never forget when they're in that submarine and they needed something to get rid of the fungus.
Yes.
And he kept saying, like, wasabi.
Wasabi.
Wasabi. Wasabi.
Because the baby knew the culinary equivalent of horseradish.
It was wasabi.
It was crazy.
Oh, man.
What a great moment.
Oh, man. It saved everyone. Oh, boy.
That
was close call.
Great.
So great.
I love that the baby developed a talent.
I know. Because before it was just baby and he was a burden.
Mm-hmm. Well, it was like baby used teeth to cut things.
Right.
But eventually.
It's like a natural progression. Oh, got a little older.
Mm-hmm. Right. So I was like, they could have just gotten a pocket knife and removed the need for the baby.
Exactly.
But I think that the author realized that.
Right. I mean, desperate times. There were moments when I was like, if you could just kill that baby, this would be so much easier.
You just cut some weight from this operation.
Yeah. Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, what's happening?
I forgot. Okay. That evil man went away. He took that harder than I hoped. Ooh, we told him off.
Dylan. It's tough love.
But you shouldn't be so quick to judge him. Okay, you just judged him very harshly. You gave him one quiz to decide what kind of person he is with three questions.
Yeah, you can't just yell at someone and then say, hey, don't judge him.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Okay.
This appears to be a full-time job.
Yeah, no kidding. See you later, mystery.
No forms were signed.
Yeah, geez, did they give me a background check?
This is definitely some under the table shadiness.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Oh, now we can go into the grass, though, right?
Yeah! Okay. Here, your turn. I've done far too much. Go out into the world.
Should I talk to this blonde man?
Yeah!
Hello?
Also, that isn't Tanner and Nate, it's Regen.
Ugh,
that's a real Pokemon, Minky.
Mansplained.
I know.
A perverted old man.
Are you kidding me? Like, I didn't grow up in this world. Like, I don't know what animals are in my world.
Excuse me, did I ask you a question?
Yeah, I don't recall.
All right, here's Dylan.
Man, whoa, how did he get there?
Dylan, how the hell did he get there? Go get him. He should be in his house. Wait, where's Theo's house?
How? Yeah, how are we supposed to
know? The kid that has the video games, I think. Yeah.
Yeah.
Get out of this.
He's Mr. White Christmas. He's Mr. Snow. Hey, Will, can we turn on the music for a second to listen to what the music sounds like? Is that possible?
He's Mr. Ten Below.
It's not. Oh my God! His father looks exactly the same.
There's two of them. What did you say to my son?
Oh, jeez.
This is like an exact people. Like, I have had this conversation.
I know.
What did you say to my son? He ran upstairs crying. Locked the door behind him. He won't tell
me
what's
wrong. Or come downstairs.
This is like how every relationship.
If you don't tell
I've
me, I'm
going to
call
ended.
Your mom.
I mean, I swear, if you did anything to hurt them.
Ah, so many men I've dated, I'm sure their mom is like.
They're like, Dad.
Yeah.
Yell at her.
Tell her she's wrong.
So that's how it is. This is a very aggressive dad.
Yeah.
So he got the weaker starter, and you beat him in a battle.
What?
I see. Dad's
okay,
on our side.
Okay, now he's
dad's
on our side. Thank you.
Please make me lunch.
Yeah, can we have a snack? Your blabbering is getting annoying.
Crying won't solve it. Okay.
Dario! Come downstairs right now!
This is taking a twist in our face.
I know.
I can play the title theme on my laptop. So
okay, that'd be cool. I just want to hear like what.
This is part of being a trainer. Yeah. I had this conversation this morning.
I feel like I'm gonna sneeze.
Better of me.
No, I'm never gonna win. Oh, it sounds very Pokemon-like. Oh. I'm allergic to knockoff games.
Can still win even at a disadvantage.
There's this they're getting us really invested in our
rival. Why are all these grown people lecturing us?
I know.
Now, Thea, won't always. This is like, they should have this discussion alone. Mystery.
Yeah, why are we here for this? Hey, you know what? Your son is not my business, and like he obviously needs to figure out things in his life, so I feel like I'm just going to move forward.
Why can't. Also, we have not talked in a while.
Yeah, also, what?
I don't want to talk to my dad. He abandoned me.
Yeah! A Pokemon?
Oh, thanks, Dad. Like,
it plays music and includes a map of the region. That's two very, very different things. Is it like a phone? It plays music and a map.
It's just a pretty cool gadget.
It's a cool gadget.
It's pretty dope.
It's not a phone, but it does all the things that a phone would do.
I don't.
But did he get a phone too? Did he just like get schooled and then got a whole new phone?
And then got a
phone?
Present. Also, I can't get over Mystery's dad right now.
I know.
He's such a jerk. Like,
we're living with our dying aunt because you can't like leave work for a day.
Yeah, he's like, I heard you're doing child labor now. Let me
send
you something.
Oh, I heard you have a full-time job even though you're 14 and should probably be in school. Okay, bye.
Who's this? This is my aunt. All right. Calm down.
Yeah, we've already said bye. I'm bad with goodbyes.
Why is she over here? Oh, maybe that's not hers. Where are we supposed to go?
I think we
back to the grass.
Yeah. Let us out into the wild. Whee. Oh, stop following us.
Heat miser.
They're blocking our way.
Time to begin your first lesson as a Pokemon trainer.
Now watch closely. Wild Pokemon. You probably don't have the grass.
It's on just all the grass. Oh boy, yeah, okay.
Speed it up, old man. It's a wild chinky chink. Chimmy monk. It's very common around here. Chink, it's supposed to be a chipmunk, I think. Electux. This little guy was on the other side. He's taking a shine to me.
Well, great for you, Dylan.
Good for you.
Jesus.
Chin! Now that it's weak, it's my chance to roll.
Go, Pokeball,
go! Go,
go,
go!
That was very cool.
He looks like Vegeta from kind of far away. He's got
Ooh, yeah.
Thanks.
I'm trying to remember. When you catch a Pokemon, do you sometimes need to hurt it before you can catch it?
You always need to hurt it before you can
catch
it. That
never occurred to me as like something that's like not good.
Yeah, right? You literally need to make it like physically weak for you, you to possess it.
Yeah, you like
take control
break
of
its
it.
Legs yeah. and then you cram it in a very small space.
And then you own it. It
and
is
then
yours.
It's yours. As a dupe. Man, I'm starting to think this is allegorical.
I know, right?
Obtained Pokeballs! Dylan.
Is that what the kids say?
Dylan, you're
is
only 27.
Yeah. Stop acting like you're not hip.
Oh my god.
We've got
Dylan's
number.
We got Dylan's number.
We're gonna give some late night calls, mister.
This is cool.
I'm in a cave all alone.
Yeah, scary.
It's scary.
Little heat miser.
Come on, yeah. Come find me. Dylan. If you don't care, why do you keep bringing it up? Oh my god.
Jeez.
Okay. Oh, can we go that way?
Can
I think you can you? Okay. Oh!
Whoa!
We blocked out.
Scary.
Woo!
A Pokeball! Yes, we found one.
We found a potion.
Neat.
Do 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 da.
Does that da. And that can like make my Pokemon like
better?
Unbreak.
Yeah.
Cool.
No, nothing.
What is that?
A burpee.
I like it.
It sounds like someone was trying to say birdie and just was burping.
Burpee. We're going to. Oh, wait, but we don't want to kill him.
Oh, that's right. Okay, so maybe scratch or growl. Oh my god, he looks so out of it. He's like, dude. Should we try a Pokeball now?
Yeah.
Oh, that's to switch Pokemon.
Oh, whoops.
B? Left. Yeah.
Bag.
Pokeballs!
Bag them.
Okay, we know.
Yes.
I just like spawned on its forehead for a minute.
Do we catch it?
Okay, maybe one more scratch.
Okay, let's scratch her again.
Okay. Now we got it.
Okay, now you die.
We jumped the gun, and now you die.
Now
you are mine.
You don't die per se.
Oh.
Okay, yours.
Donk!
You dumb bird.
Birdie.
Duh. We got the bird.
Birdie.
Dazzling opponents.
Yes! Yes!
Okay, we're
you going. Get to nickname it!
Oh my god.
What are you gonna do? What is its name gonna be? This is a lot of pressure.
I know. Can you, like, give it a first and a last name? Could try Glenn Close?
Ooh.
Two M's.
Glenn Close!
Oh!
It's so close.
Close enough.
Glenn Close.
Glenn Close.
Wee.
Have you ever seen Damages starring Glenn Close?
No, but I did read a book about it.
You read a book about
Damages?
There's books about it?
Yeah, well, it was one that covered, it's called like Angry Men of Hollywood or something like that, but it was about, it did like The Sopranos, Breaking Bad, something else, but then talked about Damages as like a female-led.
She's mad.
Oh boy.
Glenn Close? Oh boy.
It's supposed to be a fantastic show, according to that book.
She's a tough lady. And Ted Danson is great, too.
Isn't that show?
Mm-hmm.
Ted Danson. Oh, hey, look, it's a bird cat.
Do we want it? Oh, wait, no, we're trying to hurt it. That's someone else's.
Okay, we kill it.
Okay.
Can't remember if we, yeah, right?
That could have gone real bad. Let's get it.
Blop, blop, blop.
The foe. Oh, 10 feet.
Whoa. We got a lot of
Where am I?
She's She's so excited to be alive. She is.
Yeah.
Man.
She's looking pretty stoked for someone who just lost.
Just lost like a loser.
Sorry, gang.
I think this game is much prettier than a Pokemon
I've talked to.
Yes! Let's pick berries!
What can we... do you get hungry in Pokemon?
Not in the original.
Let's pick
Man, this is like half... did you ever play the game Harvest Moon growing up?
Yes!
Ah!
Harvest Moon was so fun!
It's my favorite game of all time.
It's like almost... It's so peaceful.
You build a farm, you marry a girl.
Right. It's like you're just playing out a very domestic
domestic
in
life.
Real time.
Yeah. A lot of like labor work.
My cousin is marrying a farmer, and I was like, oh my God, you're
That's
it's
awesome.
Like,
it's like your Harvest Moon.
She was the one who
a baker or a librarian?
She's
or
a kindergarten teacher. So it's like
she's the teacher. Okay.
Yeah. And she was the one I played Harvest Moon with. So
hot diggity.
She was really, I think, like that informed her life choices.
Oh my God, that's a very dumb looking Pokemon. New Pokemon off, I get it.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, that's the chipmunk.
Oh, we're gonna kill him.
Oh yeah. It looks like if Barney had sex with the squirrel.
Oh, he's dead. He hurt me.
Oh, he really did.
Oh, we burned him. We burned him. Wait, burn. Should we just? I feel like we should just keep going.
Yeah, I mean, if it's working, it's working. Ha! I think we have to find a hospital to fix us.
We are so strong.
We are level 7.
I think that there's like, should you switch it out? I guess we could.
Yeah,
put Glenn in there.
Yeah, let's put Glenn out. Come on. The bat. Oh, Glenn's almost dead. Glenn. We forgot to.
We did forget to
heal Glenn after we heard it to catch it.
All right, Raptorch can stay. Oh wait. Okay, fine. But Glenn's just gonna pass out right away.
Yeah.
We should just keep.
Yeah, let's keep Raptorch. I regret.
Oh, we could have had.
Glenn fight Glenn. Whoa!
Oh no.
No.
Oh, we're dead.
How are we going to find a.
Kill the bird.
I guess we could try the potion we got.
Oh, yeah.
Probably, but I don't think we have found.
Yeah, I guess.
Well. Oh, yeah, yeah. Also, you can join us if you want. Okay, never mind. You can just say that you don't want to sit with us.
Fine.
Is it because we're talking about Series 140 events and you have no connection to that childhood development?
Oh, it's so good.
It's so good.
We're fighting again. I'm worried. Oh, wait. He's level 2. We'll kill.
Oh, that's... It looks like it's a bear as a
caterpillar. They have like 200 new Pokemon.
Yeah.
Right? Bye.
Wow. Oh, we were going to try again.
Oh, were we?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, I just killed him.
That's okay. Ooh, we found an antidote. Okay.
Maybe that would be okay.
Uh-oh.
Stop it.
Okay, we definitely don't need a Burby.
No. We should have caught the cat. That was...
Yeah.
It's that trigger finger.
You know, it's like when you see success. Oh.
No.
Wow. Okay. Oh, God. We're good.
Okay, let's just scratch it. Let's hope that goes well. One of the best parts of damage is that you learn that killing people you don't like can be addictive.
Wow.
As we learned via
as we all know,
Ted
I
Danson's
think,
character.
Oh, okay. I think everyone learns that at some point in their life,
but also revenge, as we learned through Rose Byrne's character.
Equally
satisfying. I don't know what you just said to me.
Well, that man's hat.
Can we heal our Pokemon right now?
Yeah. Well, I think we need to find a. Maybe let's go back to the village real quick. Or
ooh.
No, it looks like just a house. We need to find a hospital.
Oh, it's a
fat man.
It's a big fat dad.
I'm a fisherman. And also an absent father.
What if a stranger does that? If you prove you are strong, you will be rewarded.
First, you need to defeat Maria. Okay, so we defeat Maria, come back, and take your livelihood.
Fishing rod?
Yeah, which he uses to make his income.
We need to prove we are strong, yeah. Or this stranger will not give us his old thing.
His old thing. Oh, man. This story just keeps getting...
Oh, should I go back to, like, through here?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, okay.
Let's find a...
Oh, please don't get in a fight.
Okay, okay. Okay. Ooh, ha, ooh, ha. Man.
You want to talk about your petition? Jamie?
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! I haven't yet. So I started a petition to have Seth Rogen. Well, it depends on what side you're on, but
yes,
basically, Seth Rogen was really hurt because Katherine Heigl hurt his feelings 8 years ago.
Yeah,
and so he was sort of like, she needs to apologize to me, And she did, but it still wasn't good enough. So
of course,
I started a petition so that every woman Seth Rogen encounters can apologize to him via
absolutely
my petition. Mm-hmm. And if he's not happy with that, then I'm going to have him deported because he's Canadian.
Oh, that's... Wow.
I know.
That's great. Also, he, you know, like green card or whatever, he needs to be making art. I don't think he's made any recently,
right.
So arguably he's not fulfilling what he came here to do.
Give a hot dog on a vagina for a mouth. That's
yeah,
the last I heard of him.
And that's it.
That's all he did.
That's all he's done.
So I
think there's a viable argument.
In a review of Sausage Party, I read Seth Rogen referred to as a national treasure, and it's like, he's not. He's Canadian.
Yeah.
We absolutely need to deport him.
He's not our treasure. He is our treasure.
He is our trash. We're going to build a wall and get Seth Rogen out of here.
Okay. Oh, I love it. That's great. Yeah. Yes. So you too can sign the petition.
Yes,
where
you
can
should.
They find it?
You should. Oh, it's on change.org, of course.
Of course.
Where everyone,
absolutely.
If you look up Seth Rogen woman apology, I'm pretty sure,
I'm pretty sure it'll come up. There's also a couple articles about it too. So
yeah,
you can
yeah
do your research and, you know, get read up on the social issue and
right
decide for yourself where do you stand.
We're all warriors for the cause here.
Exactly.
And the other thing is, like, I would recommend reading the actual apologies because they are stirring and sincere. We had someone apologize for being over 30.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. Someone apologizing for not seeing Sausage Party more in theaters.
Oh, yes.
Which is absolute. I mean,
well, I'm sure that's an apology he would accept. I accept that.
We're in walking distance of a movie theater, and I feel like it's my civic duty.
Right.
To go see Sausage Party as soon as I can. Where can I get healed?
Great question.
I went to visit.
Did you go to the professor's place?
I visited Dylan, but he didn't offer me anything.
Go fuck you, Dylan.
I know.
The moment we need your help for something, you're like, bye-bye.
Yeah, exactly. Like, oh, you give me your number, and then you get
right,
weird
and then
about
I can't.
It.
There's got to be one that's down.
There's
got to be. Did we try going right?
Yeah, and it was just another family.
Too many families. Not enough. We need some corporate people to come in and bring its place up. Hell yeah. There's another one of our
fires. Little
wrap
torch. Can you help me?
Oh, God. Oh, now you're too busy for us.
Extremely rude.
We need help.
Dylan, my Pokemon.
Wait, oh, whoa. What? Top right. That looks like something that looks like the thing that. Yes! Yes!
We did it! Wow.
I'm so sorry,
Thank
Seth Rogen, that I didn't find that machine earlier.
That was fucked up.
Oh, God. Place.
Healed.
That's fucked up.
I'm really like,
it's fucked up with me.
I'm just like tearing up right now. Because I think about him sad and it just.
I mean, how could anyone wish that upon Seth Rogen?
I can't live with myself
him
sad. It's us.
It's us.
I didn't realize there was a mannequin behind us.
I know.
This whole time.
It's also its head's turned at us, like it's looking at us.
It's shy. Hey guys.
It's shy. Our Pokemon are healed.
Oh, good.
Time to go back into the wild and
see
fuck some shit
Dylan.
Up. You go home and get some rest. You have been researching far too long.
Yeah, he's like, I'm just go up to someone. They're like, I'm working.
Da, ba, da, ba, da.
All right.
Also, you're a child. Like,
right.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't have any other. He only has one perverted phrase. I was hoping he might have a second.
Yeah, it's like a rotating.
Oh, you know, if you hold the trigger button, you can run.
Oh, that's right. Oh. Yeah!
Wow.
I always forget that. Okay, yeah. Let's go and find that gym and defeat some stuff.
Okay.
Wow.
I am so very good at this.
I am so very good.
Let's catch this one. Guy. Hopefully, me scratching will make him die.
Ow.
Just a light little. Oh, we're gonna get
it. Okay. Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna get it.
Let's. Ooh, ha. Ooh, ha.
And now?
Yes. I wonder if it's gonna tell us about a Pokeball every single time we go to use it.
You are our little caterpillar bug.
You're mine.
Ha. Ha. Bye.
Well, you know what that means. You got another one to name.
What? Oh.
You got one to name.
It's a bug and a man. Well, you name this one.
I
named one Glenn Close. That was aggressive.
That was aggressive. Okay. Try Beatrice.
Oh, that's cool. Did you ever?
Yes.
Yeah. Did you ever find that website? I think weirdly it was called like Quidditch.org. But there used to be this huge website that was dedicated to all the references in every single book.
No, but as soon as I get out of here, I'm going to look it up and read it.
It's been online since the books were coming out, and they do such a good job of like learning or teaching you like what to... Like, I attempted to read a bunch of books I wasn't ready for it because they like spelled it out for you.
Yeah. That's awesome. I do remember spending a lot of time on the Series Unfortunate Events website. Because they had like a bunch of like games, like printouts.
The game with the sled.
Yeah.
That was a fun game.
Oh, such a fun game.
I've looked for that
game.
So
good.
It's gone. Because the baby's on the sled and you're supposed to just get her somewhere.
What was your... I loved the book where they were in the like carnival. That was so good.
Is this a grave?
Oh, that's where we picked the berries, but also maybe a grave.
It's soft loamy. So
you can plant a bit.
I take issue with the word loamy.
Loamy.
Oh, wait. Why would...
Should we plant a berry?
Do we need to?
It may be used or held by a Pokemon. Oh, we can heal. Oh, wait. Our user? Do we heal us or heal our Pokemon? Oh, held by a Pokemon. Okay.
Okay, so let's just...
Let's save it to heal our Pokemon.
Let's leave this loamy soil behind.
Bye-bye.
Ugh.
Oh, how do we get on there? Ugga. Fine.
We already kicked this dude's ass. Okay.
Suck it.
Mystery can be kind of a bitch sometimes.
I guess. Hey, Will, what was your favorite book growing up? I'll repeat it for you.
I hated reading until, like, I was a teenager.
Ah.
Got it.
Maybe you just never had a book
like the book I remember the most from, like, junior high or, like, around fifth or sixth grade or whatever was The Outsiders. And I didn't really...
Okay.
Oh, okay. I remember reading that.
I just remember thinking, like, this isn't what kids are like.
I used to love The Magic Tree House.
Oh, those are really good.
So good.
I remember, I have no idea what it was about now, but I remember I used to really like Hatchet by Gary Paulson.
Oh, yeah, all those books are good. They're like the survival, Side of the Mountain.
Yeah. Oh, and then there was like all the Lois Lowry books about the third children.
Right.
And
Lois Lowry had that like weird side one that was like maybe my favorite though. Kind of forgot which one it was. Or like Gathering Blue.
Yeah,
that one was like weird, but good.
Island of the Dolphins.
Yes.
Or wait, is it
Island of the Blue Dolphins?
Misha Barton was in that too.
That's right. Remember that?
That was a good decon.
Yeah. Oh, good God. Bye bye. Oh, I think that one was stronger than the one we have too.
Whatever.
Whoa. Whatever.
I love this character that we're not. Wait, do we want to?
Maybe. Yeah, let's try to bump up another one.
Sure.
Get some experience points. Glenn Close is all here.
Glenn Close.
Glenn Close.
It's your moment, girl.
time to shine.
Win that Emmy. Let's do it.
Yeah. Ooh, she's so fierce.
Oh, my God. She's ready. She's playing a lawyer.
Gust or flash.
I do like that it says, what will Glenn Close do?
Oh, yeah.
That's great. Oh, no. Ooh. Glenn Close is toast. She is not
Glenn Close
doing
is
well.
Toast.
Something. What would be like a serious. Yeah, she's dead.
Bye.
Glenn.
Jesus.
Should we. Oh.
What level is the enemy? Hmm? Dude, what level was the enemy?
I forgot.
Yeah, I guess we did. Not that.
Five. Oh, I guess five. Yeah.
All right. So it wasn't Glenn Close's fault. No, she just wasn't ready.
Yeah, let's just set up. Okay. Great! Ooh. I keep reading Chubby every time I get to like Chubby. Chubby.
I feel like. Oh, we love light.
Mystery Death! Woo! That was wicked!
Woo!
Woo!
And then we just take their money.
Bye bye. We
gotta
love
go.
Them.
Boom, boom, boom. I believe this bye. Is mine. Who's this?
Don't run away from me.
We did it. Just a bunch of juiced up children.
I know.
Like, fight me.
Me. I got a Capri Sun and I'm not going to stop.
I like this guy.
He's a fat alligator. He's so cute.
Wait, is he? Can you capture?
No.
I want.
Somebody else.
I want his fat alligator.
I thought it said fart tog. I got to keep reading.
He's going to kill us.
I think it's my favorite one so far.
Fart tog.
Have you never growled? I feel like this isn't the time.
I think. Okay. Well,
cool.
Okay, well, no, we're gonna die. Okay, let's.
We're gonna get it. Scratch was good. Scratch was good. Oh, he's dead. He's
Are
dead.
You catch him though?
He can't. It's somebody else's. Oh, yes! This is our time! Time! Yes!
Time to die, fat alligator.
Oh, man.
Woo!
Boom!
Hopefully this is only Pokemon.
Oh, okay, great.
Oh, crackers.
Oh, crackers.
Oh, rats.
He's young, but he gave us the most money.
Oh, new friend.
Yes.
We have a new friend.
Youngster Richie.
He sounds like a rapper.
Yeah, it is. Youngster Richie.
Okay.
Okie dokie,
artichoke. Oh, there's another little. Oh, no.
Maybe.
Go around, maybe.
I'll tell you what.
Wait, no, we came from there.
Oh, did we?
How do we?
Oh, well, then fuck up. Oh, wait, can we go up? It looks like a pathway.
Ah.
Yeah.
Hi.
We're in a. Oh, wait, did we skip not defeating that lady? Or she in this
You
town?
Might not be strong enough yet.
Oh. Man, that guy's got a forehead. Look at that.
Okay, wait. Oh, okay.
Whoa.
I just love that he said this. Hey, did you know if you talk to people multiple times, sometimes
oh my god, things. That's so
somebody's
great.
Autistic.
Damn, he has a good
yeah,
point.
Wow,
he has a good point.
I just want a bike.
Oh, is that supposed to be a Misty reference?
Yeah. Like I want a bike. You stole my bike. Give it back. Oh, whoa. He was just outside.
Oh my god.
Are we gonna get a bike? Oh, fuck. You.
Whoa.
Okay.
Okay.
Like
I take
mission?
Back what I said about you before.
But I don't take back anything about his forehead.
But now he's just outside.
I know. I don't know.
Yeah, he's got a real forehead.
Is that or this whole town is like a disease, or all that have like receding hairline.
Who is this? Is Goku?
Oh, hey, it's Goku. Does look like it.
We just moved to this town. It's small, honey. I think it'd be a good place to raise a family. So. Oh, what a nag.
She is dropping hints.
Goku doesn't want a baby.
Goku is way too big. Oh, this looks exactly like our house. One, so that's
creepy.
Computer?
Computer.
But two, no one's home.
Computer.
Bip-a-dip. Oh, I bet this town has a hospital.
Yes.
Ew, do I?
Ugh. Why is everyone perverted?
What's
in this
a
game?
Pikachu?
That's Mori. He's always crying to people.
Oh my god. He wonders why he doesn't have any friends.
People in this town are rude.
And hate each other, apparently. They like no one.
What?
Oh! I do feel bad immediately.
He's not gonna say anything different.
I bet his bike is broken.
Hello?
Oh, I think this is a mart. Maybe not.
Bye. Do you have any money?
Oh, wait.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we do. Wait, maybe we should...
Let's see what we can buy.
Get an old bike wheel. Can you buy an old bike? Oh, should we get some Pokeballs?
Maybe. Yes, we have Pokeballs right now. We got a lot of money.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Escape rope? That's scary.
Pokeball. And you want
Sure.
One. Okay. Thank you. Did we need anything else?
That's fine. Maybe one. Okay.
What else?
I was because it's another Pokeball, but that's boring, so we could move on or just.
No, I mean, can't have too many Pokeballs.
Yeah, you never know when you're going to come across a Pokemon. It's likely since this is a Pokemon game.
But what if it just stopped?
Yeah, it's true too.
This could take a real turn.
This could take a turn.
Wait, how do I stop shopping? Oh, okay.
Yep. You're crushing me, lady. Bye. I was fine, and so you kept asking me.
Who is crying? Why are you crying?
I bet he needs a bike. Oh, maybe his dad abandoned him, huh? We're not crying. That's
what happened. Oh, I'm sorry. Have you had a hard life?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Jeez. I'm 14 and I work full time. Manual. Oh, there's the hospital.
Ooh, you might notice I have no supervision.
Chad is talking about their favorite Pokemon to cook and eat.
Oh, that's a great thing. I always thought Magikarp would taste great because it's like a
swordfish.
And
or something.
All they do is like flop around, so there's probably a lot of muscle.
Yeah,
which is good.
Yeah,
like fat. You know, I think that would be good.
Some are disturbed by the idea of eating a creature intelligent enough to say its own name.
Maybe that's why people never.
Do people eat parrots? Because they're intelligent enough to repeat.
I'm sure somebody eats parrots.
I feel like I was about to say something very stupid. I was like, why don't we just name all animals after the sound they make?
That's true, though, right?
That would negate that problem. And we could eat anything we want.
Hello, bark.
Hello. Yeah.
Bark. Here's
bok.
A food bark. Oh, I got a bark.
Fresh bok bok.
People do eat dogs, and dogs are intelligent enough to know it's beneficial to be around a human. They have evolved to know that it's an easier life to live inside of a home than on the streets.
If you're here's a conundrum for you.
Uh-huh.
If you're a vegan, can you eat a grass type Pokemon?
Can you eat any Pokemon if you're a vegan?
Well, no, but I'm saying like if it's grass type.
Oh, because it's technically grass.
It's like a plant, right?
Right.
That's a
good question.
Just fix my Pokemon.
Yeah, don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Oh, that
makes sense. Okay.
Like, put them in the machine.
I love how bright it is, this game. It's cool colors. I think that's a good question. I've always wondered, like, Venus flytraps. Those seem sentient, and they, whatever. But they can tell when something's on it. They can, they trap it, and then they consume it.
Maybe that's what's missing from my life.
Is a Venus flytrap?
Yeah. Because I want a pet, but I'm certain that I would kill it. Maybe that's... Oh, man. Where do you get a Venus flytrap?
Did I fix your deepest, darkest problem?
Because I was thinking about getting a turtle, but then everyone
I love turtles, but they're hard to keep care of, and they carry diseases. Like, wahoo.
Yeah, and yeah. They were like, what about the last time? Which is a good point. I ended up, like, being a bad turtle mom.
Oh, no.
And just kept traveling and forgetting.
Oh, no!
It lived, but I gave it to my little brother, and then he was an even worse turtle mom. And then
it
died.
That sucks.
R.I.P. football team.
Let's steal some berries.
Oh, yeah, we can do those.
What's his name, football team? Because that's a great name.
Yeah, I'm great at naming things, but after that is all downhill.
After that. I had a cat, and...
You stole some berries.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's fine.
The soil returned to its soft and loamy... Wait, these are someone else's. Can we get in trouble?
Who cares?
I hope we do.
This is a dog-eat-dog world. We're 14, we're living on our own. We don't have a dad. We have so many excuses we can use if we get caught. I don't have a dad.
I'm
I don't
a rebel.
Know.
Did you go in the flower shop there?
No.
Oh,
maybe they'll yell at us.
Awesome.
Or maybe you can sell their berries that you just.
Oh my
god. Ah!
Insider trading.
Yeah. Oh, this is. Whoever designed this must have played Harvest Moon because flower shop.
Yeah.
Right?
Oh, that's.
Hello.
True.
And 9 years ago, that would have been around the time that, that game was really popular.
Yeah.
Oh, they just gave us a
there
berry.
Are some parallels. Ooh, it's a mystery.
And she just gave us a ton of berries. It's like, oh, sorry, we just stole
from
you.
It's
going
to kill our Pokemon. Oh, an Acky.
Asai.
Asai. That's like a real
hipster.
Berry.
My girlfriend made
me some banger flowers. Also, I don't respect her as a human. Yeah. But like, if I give her this thing, she'll see that I have monetary value.
That'll fix everything.
Fix it all.
When was the last time or ever that you shoplifted something?
I think it was probably like in high school. High school? I remember it being something insignificant and feeling like, I've never shoplifted anything. This is a life experience I feel like other people have, and I'm jealous, so I'm going to try it.
Did it
that
go
line
well?
Of thinking. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Small town, something nothing care, no one cares about. I think it was like a five and dime kind of place.
Killer.
So,
killer.
You know. What about you? What was the last time you shoplifted?
I went through a, well, short answer.
Wow.
Monday. But I'm trying to think of what my
answer
is. It's
a long story because it's interesting.
Well, I went through a real phase in college where I lived across the street from a 24-hour grocery store.
Ooh.
And I just like I got really into like me and my friends would go and we just
right.
like, and everyone was like, it's so easy. And we got caught. After
oh
a
no.
while, after a
yeah.
while, but we got caught, and then I lived across the street.
Oh fuck!
And the security guard followed me to the front door of my house, so I'm pretty sure I could have been like, too late.
Yeah.
But I followed him all the way back because I was scared. But I did steal an envelope from Staples on Monday.
Okay, that's not bad. Whatever, they have a million.
Just trying to feel something.
Yeah. So I mean, you know, when you go about life and everything feels kind of numb, it's that little rush thing.
Yeah, you're like, you know what? And it was like not, it was a nice envelope.
Yeah, it wasn't like, you know.
Wait, one envelope?
It was one envelope.
So it wasn't like in a pack of envelopes, it was just like one.
It was like one
like
with like, with the bubble wrap in it.
Oh,
I was returning something.
Oh, that's, I like it.
I was like, I'm not going to spend $2 on an envelope if I'm only getting an $8 refund from Amazon.
Also, if I can get away with this.
Better commit a petty crime. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever shoplifted anything.
Really?
Yeah.
That's good. I was definitely a late bloomer. I didn't do it till college.
My older brother was like the shoplifter in our family.
Oh, boy.
He got caught shoplifting, I think, a Sprite.
Oh, my yeah.
And he got grounded for... He got grounded for like a week. I quit. I quit the football team, and I got grounded for a month.
What?
Whoa!
That's insane.
Wait, your older brother? So he just gets that's like older kid.
That sucks. That really sucks. Also, can we point out how weird it is that that's a real Pokemon?
Why is he here?
That's Mankey. I don't know, and it's even named the real one.
They didn't want to cease and desist.
Yeah, right. I'm gonna say maybe you shouldn't have included copyrighted property.
Right.
Pokemon.
Well, all right. This one's cuter anyways. Why add the monkey?
That's the thing about fan games that I don't understand is like, it would be so easy to just call them something else.
Yeah.
And have it be pretty much the same thing. And then everyone could play it.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't know. What do I know besides the right answer?
But I mean, I get it.
But I get it.
I get that you want to call it a Pokemon, but then...
Ooh, and look, this is like the whole. Oh, I guess it's like the cave, but also look, it's like the cave it's that you go into in
Harvest Moon.
Whoa!
Ooh, we should get this one.
Yeah, let's steal this one.
Okay, I'm gonna ember him once.
Gnarly, it's like a rock snake, like a salamander snake.
Okay.
Yeah, I think so. Let's give it a try.
Failure.
Oh, don't be.
Boy, let's get into it.
The old Pokemon have like new evolutions. That's why they put them in.
Oh, okay. All right.
Got it.
Okay, I'll buy it.
Come on, you snake.
No.
No.
Okay, maybe try something light, like a scratch.
Yeah.
Like a little tap.
I'm just gonna hurt you a bit. And you'll be my baby.
Just a little bit. Oh, perfect. Bit mud out of. Blah. Oh, yes. Pokeball! We've got the rock snake. Woo-hoo! All right, Will, it's your time to name him. We both named one.
Will's turn.
He's a serpent.
He's a rock snake.
Grodar. Ew, Grodar and serpent.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa.
Little perverted game programmers.
I'm so bad at naming this. It takes me forever.
Oh, man. I don't know, do you have any dream?
What were we just talking about a second ago? What were we talking about? Shoplifting?
Oh, yeah, we were.
That's a topic we can extrapolate a name from.
Famous shoplifting.
Famous
hero.
Shoplifting hero. He became a king for shoplifting.
He was the king of shoplifting.
Sneak thief. Oh yeah!
Yes!
Sneak thief.
Oh, he's so strong.
That actually sounds like a cool Pokemon that I would want to have. Sneak thief.
Give me some of that sneak thief. Oh my god.
Oh, is it gonna be an
owl? Oh, it's a queen bat with a tail. We should get it.
Yeah. I think it's so. This is a cute one.
We should get. Should we just scratch? I'm gonna be killing it.
Let's give it a little scratch. Across the face.
I bet we never.
It farted at us.
I'm poisoned. All right, another little scratchy.
Oh, but it's cool to poison.
Right?
Yeah, little scratchy scratch.
Don't die, please don't die.
No! Oh man.
I don't know my own strength. The last time I was home, my dad told me about this story where he essentially perp stomped a bat.
A bat
until he died.
Whoa.
It was, and my dad is like maybe the least violent person I've ever met in my life.
Until he told me that
story.
So
this was like a truly.
Wow.
It was scary.
How do you get a bat on the ground to curb stomp?
It was this crazy, and he like said the whole thing to me in this very even tone. I'm like, this is crazy. I'm trying to see if I can explain it correctly.
Oh, I think we have to. Because I know, and I think we have to give ourselves a berry to stop us from being poisoned. But after the fight.
After you die.
Anyway, so back to the curb stomp.
So, there's like a history in my house of
curb stomping intruders.
Well, of bats.
Okay.
Because my dad's a dummy, and he'll like just smoke with the door open, as all, you know, Massachusetts white trash families do.
Of course.
And bats will just fly right past him. He doesn't notice. And so this is like the fourth time that I can remember that this is. Ooh, should we switch Pokemon?
Sure.
Let's see. Who wants to go?
Beatrice! Yeah, we gotta spread the love.
We tried Glenn.
Oh, yeah. We could Glenn.
Glenn sucked last time.
Yeah, but because we don't use him a lot, so.
Right. We do need to make him
bolster his.
Blood class. What will Glenn class do? Flashy.
Oh.
Glenn is so weak!
Oh, oopsies. We should have done the other one. Oh, yeah, let's do not flash. Gust!
Oh!
Glenn's dead.
Glenn's dead.
We're dead.
Can I switch Glenn out before she dies?
Yeah, let's switch it.
How do I do that?
Just say Pokemon. Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. Glenn, I'm sorry you suck too much.
Let's try Beatrice.
All right, Beatrice. Let's see what you got.
Everyone gets some experience points. It's a close near-death experience.
Oh, don't hit her.
Ah!
Oh, good God. Beatrice, you suck.
Charm is what it is.
Tackle. Oh, she's dead.
Oh, God. Oh, my
she
God.
She did literally nothing.
She did nothing. Okay.
All right. Cool. Grab torch. Let's see what. This is. We're dead. We're going to lose.
We're dead. Yeah, we're dead.
Tragically. Please.
Fire.
Oh, please don't hurt us too much. No, please don't.
And then. Oh, he just wrote. Oh, no.
No.
Well, yeah, we're poison. Okay. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, this is it. We got it. Unless there's another Pokemon, which might.
Okay.
Yay!
Okay.
Oh, cool.
Glenclaw!
Glenclaw's crew!
Okay, that was Glenclaw's learned growl. Raptorch. Mystery defeat. Okay, we've got a. Looks like we're manly, alright.
Awesome. Oh. So okay, manly's so a compliment.
So we've got to go back,
not.
Right? Oh,
wow.
We're
dead. Run away. Oh, but he looks so good!
Do you want him?
Yeah.
I can try to. Oh, we're going to die.
Yeah, let's get the first attack. Okay. Let's do that.
Look, it's a sleeping dead bug.
Oh, we. Ooh, wait. We're dead. We've got that one last Pokemon with two hit points.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, Glenn!
Glenn! Glenn, you did it!
Ah, she is always there when you need her.
She learned something new, too.
Yeah.
Well, you can't do anything too harmful, so you don't want to kill it.
Glenn.
You want to, at this point, you want to kill it. Or just.
Growl.
Oh! Oh, it touched us. Owie.
Yeah, please don't touch us. Aw, oh, man, that wasn't a hit one.
Let's try to catch it.
Oh, okay.
It's kind of close enough.
Yeah. Pokeballs.
Go!
Oh, we should get some more Pokeballs.
Man, we are just flying through our resources. It's already asleep, I should say.
Yay!
Done, boss.
Bye.
Bye. All right, it's back to you.
Oh, man.
Danae the baby.
I think I'm gonna name it after my old intern.
Awesome.
Whose name is Jonah.
Jonah.
J-O-N-A-H. Because this Pokemon looks lazy and stupid. Yeah. Jonah.
Glenn Close! She's flying by. Already level 5. Okay, now we have nothing.
Right, please Anita. Let us get out of here.
We're gonna have to run. We don't have any living Pokemon.
Yeah, I mean, Glenn.
Okay, we got Glenn. Glenn. We try it.
We could try it. Glenn's gonna fuck this one up, and it's not even her fault.
It's really not.
This is not even her fault.
It's not.
Well, Glenn, do your damn best, but.
But, ooh boy.
This is.
Oh,
no.
Good God.
This is like if Glenn Close was, like,
oh
up against Meryl Streep.
Right, there's
anything.
Just no way.
It's like, it's not anything against Glenn.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
No.
No, we have one of these. We don't need this.
Ours is better.
We need to get out of here.
Run!
We can't escape.
What? So we just need to let our Pokemon die?
Ugh. That's. Does that happen in regular Pokemon?
I don't think so. I think
you can run
anytime.
Like you can't.
Question for developers, because I feel like you are watching.
You guys are all watching.
What? Why?
Please let us run. Can't escape.
No!
Okay, now we're all dead.
Now we have to. Yeah, we have no Pokemon.
Glenn Close fainted. We don't have one.
I think
one.
We have one. Okay, we.
Oh, man, we have Jonah now! I hate Jonah so much.
Yeah. She's one of our.
How you spite caught Jonah.
Pokemon.
It's true.
So.
It's true. She's one of our. Oh, no!
Oh, look at how from behind it looks even lazier. We got her.
He's the worst.
Choo-choo.
Okay. Let's go back to the hospital, right?
Hospital. Ooh, there's a thing.
Ooh. Okay.
I keep thinking that it says mystery potion, but no, it is mystery.
Mystery. Oh, yeah. Mystery pocket. Oh, I thought that was just
right?
Like.
One pocket. Of our viewers said that Jonah turns into something beautiful.
Jonah, that is.
When he evolves.
Beautiful.
If only that were true.
About in your real life. Oh, it's so close. I forgot it was so close.
My intern, Jonah, is literally, he was like, what college should I go to? And I told him which ones he shouldn't go to.
Mm-hmm.
And he's going there.
Oh, well.
He fancies himself a bad boy.
He fancies himself.
Yay.
Kelvertown.
Oh, wait, where's the little shop? We should get more Pokeballs.
Oh, good call. I think it's to the, is it? Oh, it's
right over here.
Yeah. Is this bitch still crying?
Oh, yeah, we should ask him.
Yeah.
Hey, bitch, you still crying?
Hey, bitch, you still crying? You still crying, bitch?
Wait, I want.
Certainly. How many would you like? Ooh, 30.
We got a lot of money.
Yeah, we do.
You're fabulously wealthy.
Let's try Ice Heal.
Okay. Yeah, because.
I don't know what it is. Why not?
You never know.
You never know.
Oh, escape rope. Maybe that's what we can use when we want to get away.
Oh, yeah. Let's do escape rope.
We've got so much money.
Cool. Let's also get a rappel.
Okay.
Oh, wait. What is it? It prevents weak, wild Pokemon from appearing for 100 steps. So we can scare them all away.
We'd be like, get away.
Get away. I'm running.
Well, it repels the weak ones, so then you have to deal.
Oh,
then
so
you
we just have to fight the strong.
Oh, that's cool.
Wait, okay. Defrost. Okay.
Okay.
Pokemon Defroster.
You never know when you're driving and you stay overnight somewhere unexpected.
Things could be. Right.
And your car in the morning is defrosted and
maybe
you're not comfortable
you
asking that strange man to help you.
Gotta go to the Midwest.
Yeah.
Okay, this kid is not going to tell us why he's upset. And it's like, if you say no enough times, I'm going to stop asking.
I know. And also, like, maybe you just need to talk about it.
Yeah,
maybe if you
talk
about it, it would help. Like, I'm sure society told you this. Like, not cool to talk about your feelings, you know, being a young
boy. A little boy.
Yeah.
But here's the thing.
It's okay.
Your feelings matter and are significant.
Yeah. And so are you.
You
and that's our pet talk.
You dumb
Dylan.
Yeah, Dylan. Little
Dylan. Man, we can't. We're so weak. We can't move for those tiny little rocks. Or step over them. Or seem to somehow find another way to go around them. You know, they're clearly on in the way of a path that everyone else is using.
Right,
too.
We can't. They're just like, well,
we just can't.
I guess these are just permanently here. They're okay.
That's
I feel like you. There's no particular. Like, you can just. Oh, wait, we didn't get this last time.
Oh!
Okay.
Beauty Queen is what I will maybe call it.
Oh yeah.
I feel like if this had come out when I liked Pokemon, I would have like redecorated my room
love.
Just that Pokemon.
Oh, I love that. Should we just try to catch it now? Because the last time we accidentally killed it.
Oh, that's true. Maybe try
one more sketch.
Yeah, one more. Yeah. If we kill it, then my bad. I killed the queen.
Okay.
Oof. Oh.
Woo. But my dad. Oh, so my dad and his bat.
Oh yeah, back to the bat.
I guess he. I mean, my brother and I don't live there anymore, so
uh-huh.
He's an independent man.
Yes.
And a bat flew in, and he was like, I forget how to catch the bat from all the other times, which is when you take a towel and throw it over
right.
the bat.
Yeah.
Right.
Because then there's nowhere to go in the trash.
So he Googles on his phone while the bat's flying around, like
uh-huh.
how to catch bat, catches the bat, but then, and you're just supposed to let it outside.
Right.
But oh wait, what do you want to nickname?
Oh, okay. Call. Can you put Beauty Queen? Yeah.
So he catches the bat and then brings it outside and then is about to release it when he realizes or he's like, well, but then I thought maybe it worked.
That was great.
He's like, maybe I should carry it down the street so it doesn't just fly back in the house.
Mm-hmm.
And he's walking the bat down the street
oh
in the towel
boy.
And then the bat was flapping too much and he got spooked.
He got afraid of what
he was afraid
was inside of the thing.
He was like, if the bat gets me, what do I do? And I was like, that's fair, I guess. But the answer would not be to curb stomp it, which is what he did.
Oh,
and then
wow.
He was like, and then I got pretty mad. I was like, oh my God.
Oh God.
Didn't
oh
know
boy.
You were capable of killing in cold blood.
Nothing's
wow.
Nothing's as dangerous as a spooked dad.
That is true. I think we should catch this. We don't have this one yet, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's
catch
it. Yeah, don't spook a dad, apparently.
Jesus Christ.
Lesson learned.
Yay!
Ooh, ha! Ooh, ha!
Gotcha! All right, you get the last honors as our guest.
Oh, man.
Probably our last Pokemon.
Yeah.
Yep.
His name is Barul. I would like to change his name to Ja Rule.
Yeah!
J-A space rule.
Isn't that the bad... Oh, there's Ja Rule. Isn't that also the bad guy in Donkey Kong?
Ja Rule?
Ja Rule?
Really?
I think it's K-Rule.
Crazy if true. Oh, okay.
I think K-Rule, not Ja Rule.
Ja Rule is definitely a 90s rapper.
Oh, that's right.
Like,
that's right. Yeah.
Did some house jam.
Did some house stuff.
Oh, I don't like the amount
King
of fights.
K-Rule.
King K-Rule.
King,
that's
ooh.
It. Oh, that's a great one. So anyways, while we kill this Pokemon, can you tell everyone where they can find you? And
oh, yeah.
Whatnot?
You can find me on Twitter at Hamburger Phone. You can find me at my website, which is jamieloftusisinnocent.com. And they can find me outside Seth Rogen's house every single night.
Pleading and apologizing.
Yeah. I'm like, say anything outside his house ever. Like,
yeah, I'm so sorry.
Rogan doesn't forgive. But yeah.
That's that's awesome. Well, awesome. Well, that was out of next week. Do you think we should keep continuing to play this? Because I kind of like it.
No. I think it's more, there's more to it than the old Pokemon.
Yeah,
the
that's true.
Game Boy Advance one.
I like it. I think it's an improvement. Cool. So make sure you guys check us out next week because we're going to be playing that. Thank you so much for watching. Tell your friends. Get them in the chat room too because that's always fun. And yeah, check out all of the other shows here at Jash. This week, you should check out the D&D show. Will from Oscarine, do you want to give us a little lowdown on what's going on this week with D&D?
Yeah, tomorrow, I think we're doing it tomorrow at 3 p.m. as far as I know. We have Chuck Ma, Alex Walters, and Haley Marie Norman, who's been on before, so she's going to be continuing her character.
That's how we met.
Oh, yeah! That's how we met! It's a great show. You guys should check it out, and you can check out all the other shows in the Twitch page. You'll see them.
You might meet the love of your life. You never know.
You never know. All right. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.